Hello and welcome back. Today we will be tackling something interesting. We'll be learning about debugging and testing activities. Let's start with testing activities. The first and most important activity is to show the failure. This is the main activity of testing. We have to find the defects and show the failure. Once we find the defect, we inform the developer so they can fix the problem. When that is done, we carry out our second activity, which is to check if the defect has been fixed. So these are our responsibilities: to find the failure, report it, and then to check that the defect has been fixed. And who will be doing this? Testing is done by the tester. He will find the failure in the first activity, then check if they are corrected in the next one. Now we move on to debugging activities. The first one here is to analyze the failure reported by the tester. After your analysis is done, you have to fix the defects. And who is performing these activities? Debugging is done by developers. So the developer is responsible for analyzing the problem and fixing it. Let's take a look at the workflow between these activities. Let's imagine that there are two teams, the testing team and the development team. The testing team will start by observing and finding the failure. Then they will report the failure to the development team. Once that report is made, the development team will investigate the failure. Once the investigation is done, they will isolate the defect from the rest of the software. This is because only a certain part of the software is faulty. The rest is fine. So they will separate the section that is not working as required. Once they have isolated the defect, they will fix it. After fixing the problem, they will check to see if the software is running as expected. If they are satisfied, they will report to the testing team that the defect has been corrected. Now, it is the testing team's responsibility to check if the fix is working as it should. That is the workflow which takes place between these two teams. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, happy testing.